Okay, come on, Katie.
Hi.
Hey! She was excited.
This video is a little different.
Little backstory.
For school, I had to create a movie trailer, and I decided to create a movie trailer about Vine. That's what you're gonna be seeing in the next clip. My movie trailer. I forced all my friends to be in it. Not just Andie, but she's in it. I made a script, I directed it, I made it, and I showed it in front of my whole class, and now you also get to enjoy it. Please enjoy Vine, the movie trailer.
How you are, and you have to say you're fine, but you're not really fine. Mother trucker, dude, that hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
How do you know it's good for me?
That's my opinion. Come to your body. I'll be it's Wednesday, my dudes. You know what, guys? We really need to stop quoting vines. We look ridiculous because people don't know what we're talking about.
I bet we can't make a month without us quoting a vine in full.
Easy. What are we betting? Okay, how about whoever loses first has to pay for everyone else's vacation?
Whoa, chill, Rockefeller. We're still in college. We got loans to pay.
Okay, how about the loser has to get a tattoo in honor of Vine?
You know what? You're on.
All in favor say aye.
Aye!
Hope you enjoyed that. I know I did. I'm very proud of it. So if you liked it, give this a like. If you didn't like it,
maybe still kind of a like.
Maybe give it a like. Watch it again. Maybe it just needs a second. Maybe you just need to experience it for a second time. I don't know. Please enjoy. Thank you to everyone who was in it, even though I forced you all to be in it. Thank you. And please subscribe.
Maybe we'll make a part two.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So,
thank you for watching. Please like, please subscribe, and we'll see you next time, fam.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.